Beach wavy hair, 40 plus or 50 plus. Please, guys, stay with me. Now is the magic part. So what I'm doing right now, no brushing. What I'm doing right now, I'm just using my fingers and kind of like, you know, almost combing my hair with my fingers. And that's what we are getting. Hello again. Today we're gonna do a relax
beach wave hair,
and this is specifically for the group bracket 40 plus 50 plus. So if you're in that group bracket, or even if you're younger or older but you would like to see how I'm doing my hair, please stick with me. My hair right now washed and they're still a little bit wet. So when they were wet, I just add a little bit of chi, and I love this product because it's minimized the frizz in my hair, so they're not as frizzy, because my hair is like, because I do color them, like you can see I have a little bit of showing up the roots in my grays, so I definitely have like a little bit of dryness and a little bit of frizziness in my hair. So that's what I like to add, just a little drop when they were still like quite wet. If you don't like that option, your second option could be like any organ or Moroccan oil. This is also fantastic options. So right now I'm ready to do my
beach wave hair,
and for that I'm gonna use just a simple, like, you know, curling iron, very simple. So obviously I'm turning this on, let it heat up. Simple preparation, I use valve to control heat all over my hair, so just a simple spray all over. Please note that I don't blow dry the hair. They're just pretty much naturally dried, so there is no extra heating happening on the hair. So right now I'm just brushing my hair through completely, and I'm gonna start styling. And it's extremely simple, or at least I find for myself that it's very simple. So what I do, I divide my hair pretty much in half, so then I know which way I should go, left and right. So one side I'm pretty much gonna kind of clip, so that it's not gonna, you know, bother me while I'm doing the other side. And the other side I usually try to start from the back, so I'm taking small section of hair, the rest once again I just gonna clip it, so it's not gonna be bothering. So say I'm leaving small section of hair like such. I can even divide it in half again, and then just simply put in like so. And the key to this hair do, just leave it like that, don't brush it, let it cool naturally. So that's how it looks like. And obviously I'm gonna go all over my head. Looking forward to final product. At least I am looking forward to final product. So that's, you see, that's actually my natural hair, so they're somewhat wavy, but I just want to add a little bit of definition because right now it's not final product, let it kind of cool. So I'm doing the same thing, starting from the bottom. Guys, if you want me to show how I'm covering up my gray roots between the coloring, if that would be any interest to you, what kind of products I'm using for covering my gray roots, if you're interested also what kind of treatment I'm doing for my hair, to somewhat grown eyes, because this one you can see actually significant growth of the gray, and this is 17 days since I did last coloring. So yeah, they grow. I hope you're gonna like it. I really do that you're gonna like the final product, because I personally like it myself. If you also might be potentially interested in the makeup that I'm doing, you know, please let me know. I can maybe do some video, get ready with me, because today obviously you see me already with the makeup. I'm just doing my hair. But if you would like to know how I'm doing my makeup steps, please let me know, guys. I would gladly add that video as well. It's funny, I remember putting my first video when I had no makeup, no hairstyle, in fact, because I did microneedling. I actually gonna link that video if you guys wanna watch, because when I was younger, I had severe cases of acne, so I was left with acne scarring, etc. And right now I have also some pigmentation on my face. So I'm doing microneedling, and I remember the first time I put that video, frankly, I was almost petrified, you know, just to kind of expose myself, not in the glorious way, but I guess we're always afraid or scared when we do something in our life for the first time. The second time around, I would say it's much easier, for sure. So if you guys wanna see video, get ready with me, please let me know. I will definitely gonna do that video as well. So, and we are getting really, really close to the final product. Okay. So that's what I have right now. Now I want my hair to kind of cooling down. Now is the magic part. So what I'm doing right now, no brushing. What I'm doing right now, I'm just using my fingers and kind of like, you know, almost combing my hair with my fingers. And that's what we are getting. Yay. So let's just do this side. And that's the final product, voila. So I'm ready for my next video, and that's what I'm gonna do for you guys right now. So if you like the video, please don't forget to give me thumbs up. If you enjoy my channel in general, please, please, please consider subscribing. And I hope to see you again on my channel. Beach wavy.